보란 듯이 무너졌어. 바닥을 뚫고 저 지하까지
엊그처럼 잡겠다고 저 높이 두 손을 뻗어봐도
다시 캄캄한 이곳을 light up the sky. 네 두 눈을 보며 kiss you bye. 실컷 비웃어라 꼴종이가 이젠 너의 하나 둘 셋. How you like that?
Welcome to Whitney High Life, Faculty Takeover in honor of Faculty Follies.
I'm your principal, Dr. Stoffers.
And I'm Dean Andrew.
Let's kick off this special edition of our live today with our sports report with a new reporter.
This a rolling, not a stop. Watch, don't ever stop. This the flow that got the block hot and super hot.
Yo, yo, yo. Hola, Whitney. My name is Senor Velez, your special ghost. Guest host, not ghost, the Whitney Live Sports Report. Starting off with boys volleyball. Unfortunately, it was a tough match for our home team. The boys volleyball team faced off against Western High School and suffered a defeat with a final score of 3-0. However, they have another chance to bounce back tomorrow as they take on Catella High School right here at home. Buena suerte, be here. Additionally, please note that the middle school sports, as well as upcoming softball and tennis games slated for today, have also been postponed. Please mark your calendars for Monday of next week as the action-packed matchups resume. Adios, that's all. Back to your hosts.
Gracias, Mr. Velez.
Watch out, Jay and Alachi. You have some competition.
Definitely. Our faculty is goated.
You know who else is goated?
Faculty Follies!
Let's take a look at this Faculty Follies promo video.
We really wanted to bring something unique to this campus. We wanted to bring energy that we feel like had been lacking. and we knew we were the right people for that job. We knew we could bring something special to that show.
I don't really want to say this publicly, but I think it's out there. The reality is that, look at the tape. If there's anybody that could actually dance, it's me, and that's it. So I kind of felt like the group was holding me back from my potential. So the crew just broke down because of we'll call it creative differences. They were different, I was creative.
Thanks for that awesome video, ASB.
Next up, we have the lovely Mr. and Mrs. Perry for some ASB kindness shout-outs.
Hey, Whitney, it's Mr. and Mrs. Perry, and we are here to read your kindness shout-outs. So we'd like to say two things before we start. Number one, we're sorry if we butcher your name. And number two, please remember, we didn't write these. Mrs. Perry, would you like to start us off?
Sure. Hey, Kurt, this is from Kurt's Pookie. I love you, Pookie Kurt.
This is to Thaman Dhruva from Jaskari. I would like to shout out Thaman because he's a very friendly and kind gentleman who is always being studious.
This is to Thaman as well from Anonymous. Thank you for being my bestie.
To Colleen from Miguel. Love you, Colleen. You're so strong and a good friend, and I wish you the best.
Kenzie from Anonymous. Thank you for being a kind best friend.
To Jalen Ramirez from Anonymous, I want to be your friend and you're so pretty. Remember, I didn't write this.
Sadira from Kayla, thanks for staying with me.
To the Whitney High School Live team from Ananya, thanks for always being amazing and so fun to work with. I love you.
Mrs. Keith from Kayla, thanks for being a W teacher. You make me like math.
To Angelica from Jalen, thanks for always being my bathroom buddy. Love you forever.
Ion from Anonymous. Ion is Sigma.
To Ms. Torres from Anonymous. Thank you for being a patient teacher, even with us seventh graders. You have had a great impact on me and my interest in science.
To Lewis from Rohan. You are a great friend and you are very kind to me. Thank you.
To Mark Polito from Anonymous. Thanks for being the best person in class of 27. You're super cool and very kind and all of us appreciate you.
Hishika, Sheen, and Hannah DaCosta from Anonymous. They are all really good friends.
To Ashley Aranda and Mateo Roman from Anonymous, thank you, Ashley and Mateo, for being real ones.
To Olivia Sierra from Anonymous, you are an amazing friend, and even though I don't know you that well, you make me feel happy and say hi to me in the hallways.
To Senor Velez from Anonymous, let me practice here. Muchísimas gracias para being el maestro más cool en la escuela. I tried.
Mikayla from Anonymous, you are an incredibly nice person and a great friend.
right, I take issue with this one. To Ms. Flores from Anonymous, thank you for making history actually interesting. Oof. P.S. You're my favorite teacher.
To Kira and Gabby, thank you for your awesomeness.
To Nevaeh Salinas from Anonymous, thank you for being a real one.
To Julia Lee from Barb Elise Lover, thank you for being so fun and easy to talk to. I'm really glad that we can spend more time together this year, and I hope we can hang out more outside of just one class. We are almost done. Hang in there.
To Leonardo Tate Elder from Javier, thank you for being a Super Sigma.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. To Sarah Endow from Anonymous, you are really pretty and I love talking to you.
To Sean Fang from Anonymous, happy Fang February. We love you, Sean.
From Adea Masera from Anonymous, I guess. You are so amazing. You are a great friend.
To Nathan Coy from Anonymous, just existing.
To Sophia Kang from Anonymous, you inspire me every day.
To William Valencia from DDA Rocha, I love you, Willie. That's what they wrote.
From Madison to Anonymous, she is really amazing. Don't forget about Lolo and keep yourself in check.
All right, and our last one to Jessie Limiak from Rain. She's really kind and awesome. Thank you, Whitney.
If yours didn't get mentioned, please check on the ASB Instagram. And thank you, Andy, for being so awesome.
Thank you, Ms. Perry, as well. Back to you.
Thank you. That was nice. Thanks for those kind shout-outs to our awesome students.
I love Kindness Week.
I have a shout-out of my own. I love how much hardworking principal you are.
Oh, and I love how much of a caring dean of students you are. And another kind shout out, good luck to all the teachers participating in tomorrow's Faculty Follies.
Break a leg. Remember, last year when you dressed up as Wednesday's aunt?
How can I forget? I'm sure this year we will have some unforgettable moments as well.
Let's test our teachers on those unforgettable moments with some Faculty Folly trivia.
Hey everyone, I'm Nevaeh Salinas, your sophomore host, and today I will be testing these beautiful contestants about their Whitney knowledge. In honor of Faculty Follies, I'll be quizzing you about last year's Faculty Follies. Our contestants are
Mrs. Olson,
Mr. Ryan,
Mrs. Barrett,
Mr. Dong.
All right, let's get started. 10 seconds on the clock, first question. Name the teachers in Blackpink Dance last year.
Miss Improta, Mrs. Perry, Mrs. Hunter, Miss Andrew. How many? Am I missing one more?
You're correct.
I'm correct. Okay.
Yeah. One point for Miss Olson. Second question. Tell us at least 3 members from last year's Faculty Follies Whitney BTS. Yes.
Mr. Harp, Mr. Dally, and Mr. O.
Not Mr. O, but you got 2 out of 5 correct.
Okay.
It was Mr. Harp, Mr. Wallace, Mr. Velez, Mr. Marchant, and Mr. Dally.
Nice.
Third question, when was last year's Faculty Follies exact date?
February 20th.
24th.
Wow. That was pretty good.
Question number 4, what did James do during Faculty Follies last year? Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Question number 5. Who wrote the Whitney alma mater?
2 students who got in trouble. They decided to write the Whitney alma mater, and that was their punishment. I don't know their names.
I would say extra credit, but that is incorrect. It is Maria Barnett and Hope Yonasich from class of... Oh, wait, actually, you're correct.
Thank Never mind.
Question number 6, who dressed up as Beyoncé in last year's Faculty Follies?
I don't remember.
Can I steal?
Yeah.
You can steal.
Wasn't it Miss Andrew?
Yes, it was. Last and final question, where does Whitney rank in California high schools?
Number 1. Boom.
2nd. Currently, we are 2nd.
Is it an elementary school?
Yeah, it doesn't count.
Okay, and that is it. So, could we tally up the questions?
Brett and Olson are tied.
Brett and Olsen are tied.
Sudden death.
Sudden death? What act did our principal, Mrs. Stoffers, do last year?
She was Wednesday from the Addams Family, and she did
Olsen
a dance.
Takes the win! Woo! Thank you, and back to you, guys.
Nice job, teachers.
Now for some announcements.
Juniors and seniors, don't forget to vote for your prom top 10 court by next Friday, March 1st.
The link to the Google form is in the Prom Club Instagram, as well as your grade level's Google Classroom. Please remember to only vote for your own grade's top 10.
And also support Prom Club's Raising Cane's fundraiser tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Finally, one last reminder. Tomorrow is Faculty Follies. All right, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.